Hey,
Todd.
How's it going, Sporta?
Gary, how you doing? Big day, huh?
Say that again, Todd.
Big day, huh?
Yeah, I mean, you can say it again, yeah.
Okay,
it's a big day, huh?
Alright, Todd, okay, I got it.
It's a pretty big day.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
So, didn't think we'd be up running for election again today, did we?
I mean, we're also gonna win, because,
you know, we are the best.
You can say that again. Actually, no, don't say that.
Yeah. Holy crap, guys! There's a nuclear war level threat in place!
Oh my god. Are you hearing this, Gary?
My god, I sure am, Todd.
Oh my god. Alright, let's head over to the Central Intelligence Department and see what they're doing.
No. Eh, I mean, it is what it is.
Holy crap, we heard it. What are we gonna do?
Hey guys.
Gary, Todd, other guy.
What are you guys doing down here?
What are we doing here?
Trying to see the nuclear war sirens going off.
Oh, yeah, those things. I'm trying to turn them off. Don't worry about it though, alright?
What do you mean, just those things? The whole world could literally blow up.
Okay, so these nukes things, they can blow up the whole world, yeah? Okay. So why don't we just tell them to not send off their blowy uppy things, and we won't send off our blowy uppy things. Nukes, yeah.
Well, I mean, like, yeah, that's what we're trying to do, but,
Okay, so, what's the actual problem here?
It's a bit more complicated than that, you know? You need to...
No, I don't really think it is. What do you think, Riley?
Nah. Yeah, I don't think it sounds, that difficult at all either, yeah. Alright, cool.
Yeah, so you Riley gets it.
Look. I am in the front seat of Donald Trump, the president of the United States, arguably the world. So I would know if a potential nuclear war is serious enough. And I don't think it is, or it's even that complicated. So just put someone else on the case and just tell them not to send off the blowy up things.
Yeah, Mr. Trump. My name's Gary. I'm down from the misogynistic department.
Gary, I know who you are. I'm a big fan of your work, okay? Keep it up.
Basically, what our friend here is trying to say is that this is actually a really big deal. So we need to take care of this. This is my right time. Yeah, say that again, Gary.
What do we do? Okay. If this really is as serious as you guys say, I think the best course of action would be to